My name is Michael Arnstein, and I call myself the Fruitarian. Oh yeah. I eat for performance. That's why I eat a lot of fruit. Anytime I win a marathon or set a new personal record, I like to indulge in a little fun, a little excitement, and that's why I get in a Lamborghini and experience life at its fullest. In the last 4 weeks, I've run 4 marathons with 2 wins in 2 countries, averaging 5 minutes and 40 seconds per mile, and that's all on fruit. That's high performance. Now, I've traveled all over the world, and I've made it a point to go to destinations where I can find fantastic fruit. But I'll say, probably the greatest place that I've ever found the most wide, diverse range of fruits and at the highest qualities and even at the lowest prices is right here in a major city like New York.
Right. I like your fruit, man. Looks good.
And a lot of people make fun of me for eating just fruit. Some people call me like a fruity guy. You gotta have a pair of these to give up on processed foods, guys. This is tough stuff. Not bad, but not good enough for me. I'm definitely a fruit snob. Fruit doesn't taste good, I just won't eat it. All right, can you see the difference, huh? They cost the same, but they're not the same. Definitely takes experience in learning how to hone your fruit picking skills, but it's something inborn. It's definitely a skill that we all have intuitively. Beautiful fruit makes beautiful people. Oh, nothing better than good quality fruit. This is life. High performance car needs high performance fuel. I'm a high performance runner, I'm a high performance athlete. So this is what I put in my engine. Yep, fruits and vegetables, high performance fuel for high performance individuals. In the last 3 weeks, I ran a marathon 2 hours and 30 minutes in Boston, and then I set a new course record on a trail marathon, and then I flew over to London and ran a marathon and won first place in 2 hours and 31 minutes. Today I'm back home in Central Park, where I do all my training, where I live as a fruitarian. So it's time to go for a little run. This is where it's at. It's real simple. Raw fruits and vegetables. Lamborghini is powerful. It's an amazing vehicle to drive, but what's even more exhilarating is a high-performance body, all fueled by fruit. At the Boston Marathon, I ran the last quarter mile in 69 seconds. Don't underestimate the power of Mother Nature. Fruit is fast food.